all different things, especially on the Horizons program. And so he devoted to do a meal, and we're having steaks and beans and chips, as I understand it. So it'll be on the 30th, and so I think it'll be good. So that'll kick off our farmer's market. We're planning for 300 people.
We've had, just at the gallery in the last week, we've had two larger groups, one group of 21, and today was a group of six of them from other communities that are coming into Hoffman to look at what we're doing right. Mm-hmm. And it's due to our volunteers. You know, all of this has taken all of you and more to pull off. So, you know, so Horizons is doing that, right? Horizons pays the meal?
Yeah, Horizons pays for the meal.
That's